Emeritus Professor Agostini, Professor Dr. Kraus, and Professor Anne Lollier. You have been awarded the 2023 Nobel Prize in Physics for experimental methods that generate attosecond pulses of light for the study of electron dynamics in matter. I now ask you to step forward to receive the Nobel Prize from the hands of His Majesty the King.
First, Professor Agostini, born in Tunisia, affiliated to the Ohio State University in the United States of America.
This has been like a dream for me. I was surprised to be part of this Nobel-winning team. I was very honored to represent the Ohio State community in Stockholm. There's been so much attention. I've seen the expression of interest in the work of Lou DiBauro, our grad students, and many others in physics. And of course, I see the excitement from our students, faculty, and staff about the award. I'm very grateful for how Ohio State has supported my collaborators and me. You have believed in the potential of our work and in the power of discovery. I'm so proud to be a Buckeye. I look forward to celebrating on campus soon.